dying and being tortured and starving because of policies we are involved in. We as citizens of democratic societies are directly involved in and responsible for. And what the media are doing is ensuring that we do not act on our responsibilities and that the interests of power are served, not the needs of the suffering.
Could I get a little bit less 412, a little bit less guitar in the monitors?